Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Welcome back to my Excel 1 minute video series. Today's Excel function is the year function. In column H, I've got invoice date, which has the month, the day, and the year. I want to pull the year out of that invoice date, so I'm going to insert a column. You can name it what you want to, but year sounds good to me. I'm in cell I2 equals year, open parenth, H2, control enter. You're saying, Chris, that is not 2021 in cell I2. I'm agreeing with you. Home tab, the number group, come up here and make it general. Crosshairs for autofill, there's 2021. Double click on your crosshairs. There are your years pulled out of an invoice date. In case you're wondering why would I do that, because I know my 1 minute is up. A pivot table will automatically extract that invoice date in column H, but occasionally I like to do this myself. So I've got the year actually broken out now. So here we go, insert. I want to know what's the total purchases to date for each year. Insert, pivot table, it picks up my entire range. When I hit OK, I get a new worksheet. Drag year down into the rows, there it is. There are my years, drag purchases to date into the values. It is correct, but I'm just zooming in so you can see that it's correct. Quick check figure, 35066. I know my minute's up. There you go with the 35066. Thank you. Feel free to subscribe. Have a wonderful day.